I have really grown to like this Minnesota map made by Mapper's Paradise. Great job on Midwest machinery there. Just one issue. I really wish there was more to the town of Lori. If you've actually been on this map, you know that the city of Lori here isn't exactly part of the map. You hit walls like this. You do have the backside of the city here, the auction house, but it leaves some to be desired. Small city area right here. It looks like this might be the poverty of the area. And finally, you got some city expansion going on right here. So we're going to continue the city expansion and move it on and expand the city of Lori, because I think it's a booming town. It's ready to grow. Let's get to it. So we are pulling up here next to a cornfield, which will be a city. Poor farmland going to be converted into the city folks area. I've always enjoyed maps with town interactions, like the county line and everything. The good thing is, on Mod Network, you can find all the mods you need. Just go right here, click, download. Throw it into your game. We're gonna start building over here on the southwest corner of this map. Let me know how I do. Before we get started, less than half of you are subscribed to the channels. Please help me out. Just hit that subscribe bell if you wanna see more videos like this. Luckily, Midwest Machinery let us borrow the 8RX. I like to call Millennial Farmer Rig here. We are tilling where we're going to put the new city. I know, this is sad for farmers to watch. We probably should just skip over this. Town would be complete without the local high school football field. I mean, that's like the center of attention. I love going to old small-time football games. All the rivals play together. They're mostly unselfish, great football. If you haven't watched your local high school football game, I recommend it. We still have a ton of work to do. Got a lot of landscaping. We got corn grown in the middle of our Ford Dodge dealership here. Casey's, we gotta finish that up. And we still got to place a lot more businesses in this town strip. We got the local Main Street running right here. We'll be right back.
ready by the next day. You had me on your pillow, wrapped around your finger. You're a pretty devil, seducing every level of decency inside me, evenly divided.
So we got all the buildings down now. The only thing is now I have to make it kind of livable. I've been doing a little bit of decorations here and there. These type of decorations around like the Dollar General sign and everything. You got to do a little bit more. You definitely have to put a lot of flavor. These businesses want people to come in to their store. To make it look realistic, you've really got to show them inviting.
Yeah.
me hungry. We might have to stop there on the way back. We got an Applebee's, we got the local steeple, we got the strip mall there, all the stores. Oh man, man, that is a nice Jeep. Post office at the Jeep, with the Jeep in it. Oh man, look at Casey's. Casey's is a hopping right now. Ooh man, I like that camper right there. Weekend warrior. Yep, that's what I am. A glamp camper. Looks like they still got a little bit more construction. We got the Dollar General. We got the Napa Auto Parts. We got the local Ford Dodge combined dealership. And of course, we got our local high school football team. Please let me know if you like this type of video by smashing that like button. If you're still watching, you know you like it, just smash that like button down there. Thank you all.
Thank you all for watching. Like, comment, and share, and subscribe.